Save me by his grace when he takes.